Assalamu alaikum. I hope everybody is doing great. Welcome back to my channel. This is Tessie Nazar. So today, this video is a little bit different from the rest of the videos because this is about, I just recently have done a course that's called as Managing as a Coach. Now I'm a certified coach as well. I just wanted to share and like brag about this, like, because that's took me a lot of time to complete this course. So just to share what was about, and if you want to also be a certified coach, either it's life coach or career coach, so you need to have different certifications. I just did with Coursera. It's really a great platform. It's having a lot of opportunities in all the fields. It's because I am related to human resource field, so I find it really interesting. Even I am doing another course from there. It's really a great platform. Just to brag, this time I am showing this, that how this was done. I have completed this course and have also got a very good grade, because there are different assignments you need to complete. There are different quizzes you need to attempt. Also, there are different, like every week, or every week you have different assignments and quizzes, and then how you are going to complete, and the course certifies you for the course. So again, this is a great opportunity. If you are in any field, let me show you just to have the idea. This is basically the website of Coursera. If you want to explore, you can write about your different subjects like data sciences, business, computer sciences, art and humanities. Then further, there are different programs, skills. You want to have your career in something, like for example, if I go to business, so being from the HR background, I would be pursuing for that. You can also earn a degree. There are different universities affiliated with that. You can earn different certificates. You can also launch or advance your career for a particular field, and they are going to give you skills, give you idea, and give you techniques, and will help you to be certified in that. So this is about the whole Coursera website. For my particular course, because I have just completed that, the course that was named as Managing as a Coach, the instructor was Chris Pilachi, if I'm pronouncing it right. She was a great instructor and it was really helpful. She has covered all the parts that how one can manage and how one can coach, because it's not just about having people under you and like not knowing that and understanding them. It's about mastering them, mastering that skill that you can have developed and you can learn and you can give people. The most interesting part of all this particular program was, which I like the most, was related to that is called as the last assignment as well, that you need to tell and you need to make a proper assignment, because as I mentioned, it have different assignments you need to cover and you need to go along. For this, they have called as CTFAR model. That's really interesting and that's really a good idea. As we call it, it was a thought model and I really like it. And if I can say as a coach now, if you apply on your real life situations, that's also very helpful. So if you want to be certified in any of your field, either it's business, computer sciences, IT, or any other field, like they are, just as I mentioned, that they are offering a lot of things, a lot of opportunities, either to earn a degree or a certificate. So you guys can also go and register yourself. Obviously it's paid. So definitely a little amount of money should be spent on ourselves for your professional development. So thank you guys. Stay tuned and do subscribe to my channel. This was just like a little bit, self-bragging is also important, and sometimes definitely self-development is really, really very important. So just wanted to share another achievement. Thank you. Stay tuned. Take care.